It's an exciting weekend for many local students. Saturday, St. Anthony High School on Milwaukee South Side celebrated its first ever graduating class. The high school opened just 4 years ago. WISN 12 News' Marianne Lyles gave the commencement address, and the graduates recorded a special message for us.
Born in Milwaukee from the graduating class of 2013.
Woohoo! Hats off to them. Congratulations, St. Anthony High School class of 2013.